My name is Kevin Davindetti. I'm from Nairobi, Kenya. I'll be an E4C Fellow in 2021, advancing Sustainable Development Goal number 3, that's good health and well-being, and Sustainable Development Goal number 10, that's reduced inequalities. I want to apply my engineering skills for social good because it is an extremely fulfilling thing to do and also is fundamentally what engineering is all about. As an E4C Fellow, I will be working with Build Health International, who have a wealth of experience designing and constructing high-quality healthcare infrastructure that can be operated and maintained in a low-resource setting. Through this fellowship, I hope to accomplish the goals set out by our client for Wesleyan Hospital in Haiti and use the experience to be a better, more socially aware engineer.